This is a wire cutter, and as you can see, it's kind of similar to the flush nose plier, except this one's it's a little sturdier, it's a little more hardy. It's better, you can use this one unlike the flush cutter for cutting thicker wire. So anything I'd say that's about 16 gauge or higher or lower, so 16 gauge or thicker, I really recommend using this versus the flush nose plier, which will likely break if you try to cut something really thick.